Welcome back once again. Let's play some Magic. Yesterday I made this deck with the idea of just playing a bunch of sagas and then bringing them back. So let's play this one. I have a couple of other ones as well, but maybe this time I'll just play with this. Let's see. Unless this, I just keep losing with this, now I might try the other ones. I have a mono green with the idea of playing mana dorks and then just Nissa and win. And then the planeswalker deck is just a bunch of planeswalkers and Raska and proliferate and keep the board clear. I mean, this is not a saga, but I needed some card draw. Okay. I mean, if you attack, I will block. Yeah, let's play a second one of these. And I also have two of these. So I can go get my board wipe or something if I need to. Two of these. Go get the land. Let's play two of these. I actually need a second black mana. I guess that's fine. Well, they're mana screwed. That helps. Yeah, this is not a competitive deck at all. So, if you want to try this, don't expect much. Well, I mean, I do need one more white as well. Annoying Peacekeeper. Now they know my game plan. So the idea is just to keep blocking until you wipe the board and then use the restoration. That's pretty much it. Oh, I think I'll return this. No attacks. Oh crap. Well, that's not good. Oh, well. Decline. One, two, three, four. Keep those. Well, yeah, they got mana screwed, so. And that does help. Son. Well, this is pretty terrible. Well, let's keep it. Play this first, get that mana. So I need the mana for the board wipe. I think that's my only chance here. Whack. Okay, two board wipes. I'll discard this. Yeah, sure. You either lose a card or you... Why do you have a counterspell? Okay. You. Okay. Go with creators.
I'll handle this one.
I'm incredibly clever.
Phyrexia's secrets won't stay hidden for long.
Discard up to 2 cards. I think I'll discard 1. Oh yeah, I couldn't attack with that. Well, next turn I should be able to attack. Consuming Bob.
Too slow.
Yeah, I think I need to do this.
I'll find another way in.
Can play both of these. Treasures. Yeah, I just need to get the brilliant restoration now. And that should do it. We should probably sacrifice one of these. Or, I mean, sure. Let's play it slow. They might have some bigger creatures as well. And this should really be an exile target, null and permanent if one available. You will win. Whatever. I can get that back.
So you've chosen to die.
Okay. That's fine. Brilliant restoration. Make sure that dies. I mean, I have two brilliant restorations, but oh man,
you will listen to the will of the machine.
That sucks. Why didn't you block this? I don't know. Or where's my wanderer? That would be nice as well. There's the restoration. Please don't have a counter spell. Oh, come on. Yeah, that's the deck. Just try to survive until you can use the restoration. Gibbulp. Okay, well that's a name. Sure. Okay. Next turn I can play this. That's fine if you mill me. I just need that restoration.
Jeez. The weak-minded will be educated in Phyrexia's ways. Surrender every last thought to Phyrexia.
I just need the brilliant restoration. And then they're screwed. Discard that, I think. And those. I mean, they probably have a counterspell. I'm running low on cards though, so that's not good. Hmm. Yeah, that works. Ah, shit. Well, I'm guessing they're probably gonna use this next turn. Have any creatures to sacrifice, so they don't need to do that. I wish this said sacrifice a creature or discard a card. Cast this yet, so oh, I have to do this. Decline. Decline.
To bless me. If you can, we can win this together.
Oh yeah, it's for each. Okay. Yeah, I have quite a few of these. Guess that works. Oh, let's play one more. But yeah, that would be so much better if it said opponent discards or sacrifice a creature. Because either if they don't have creatures, it does nothing, so maybe... maybe it's not the best saga in this deck. Oh, it's this bullshit. Yeah, they're trying to get something scary there and... Well, I have some tricks as well. Just need the board wipe, I guess. Okay, he can destroy something. Probably that one. Oh yeah, you're gonna kill this and then you replay this. That's actually quite clever. But, okay. I can use restoration twice. They're gonna pluck anyway, so doesn't matter, but I could have played this first. Oh, just gonna take it. Sure. This. Okay. Well, sure. Well, that was the Saga deck. Yeah, that's a whole bunch of sagas if you want to try that. Something different. And I mean, there are some good green ones as well, or maybe, but yeah, I'm missing those. Or if you want to go five color, you could also play this. I haven't tried that. This might work as well. Yeah, you could get the Spirit of Companion and sacrifice this and then bring it back. That might work. So that might be good as well. And there's the green. Yeah, this would probably be pretty good. You have creatures entering the battlefield all the time, so that's pretty good. But that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. I'll put the deck list in the or the card list in the description box, if I remember. But see you in the next one. Bye bye.